See what it does. The lever. Didn't do anything. Sorry. Oh, no, what? Okay. Let's say a snake. And what does this say? No sass fish. What about this? That's the thing. I don't know what this is. That says snake. Snake. Let's see what goes on now. This one, the BS one. Let's try it again. Okay, we opened one of them. Okay. Yes. Potions. Now, how about we open that other one? So. See what that does. Okay, it worked. Let's get out of here. Let's turn off this torch. And put on a bow. And there are enemies in this area. Perfect. So, alright, let's save. And shoot this guy in the back. I could just hop down and, let's just use the dagger. Even though I might be doing a stupid move right here. Don't. Oh, crap. Dang it. Okay. I knew that was gonna work. It's not working. I don't know why you insist. Right. Let's heal. Heal. Get out of here. Your turn. Some energy, come on. Get out of here. Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Still hate how they just came out of nowhere. Take a look upstairs. Nothing. Let's keep going. Ouch. The bow back. Wait a minute, those spiders here. Doing nothing. Thank you. Ugh. And that's all of them. Maybe. So now that spider just fell out of midair. Is that other one right here? Spider egg. I'm gonna take all the ingredients I can because this character sucks with potions. Need to make it better. Oh crap. Dang it, he was just hanging out around the corner. Okay then. Use your own poison against you. Come on, you little idiot. I'm not afraid of taking spiders. Used to be, but not anymore. Barely doing any damage. That suck. Yes. And they're all dead. Yuck. Okay, there's another enemy somewhere. I knew there'd be something hidden behind there. Okay. Oh, another puzzle room. Save. Okay, let's go. Hopefully he'd, oh crap, there's two of them in here. He's gonna see me. Maybe he won't. He didn't. Hey. Let's see if I can get this guy up here. Where'd he go? I think he went to investigate. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Let's lead to target. Down here. That didn't work out for him. Take out all the enemies before I look around this area. Yep, it's wind coming out that door, so obviously that leads out.